I imagine Drax is probably asleep since.
Yeah, he went to bed about 10, I want to say.
Yeah.
I think he had to get up early.
Yeah.
He's really hating his new schedule, I can tell.
Well, it's practically, he's going to have to flip his entire schedule around after not having one. Been there, and I understand.
Oh, no. I think we saw only shot two viewers. It's like, oh, there's three a minute ago.
Oh no, Freddy and Fred.
Oh no. We got Freddy Fazbear and Freddy Krueger.
Or it could be Fred from Scooby-Doo.
Yeah, I suppose.
My name's Fred. Unless we're dating, then it's Freddy. Zoinks, Freddy! Story. Nogalus is looking for his daughter who had been caught by evil drama. Drama. She is being kept in Drama's castle with the Drama Llama.
She was captured by that company that makes terrible shit?
In this adventure, Nogalus will face challenges, enemies, and mid-puzzles in a world full of surprises. While Drama waits for the best opportunity to make him...
Use the earthquake bed?
Make him use hell bed? Make him disappear. ... Why was there a pause for that?
I don't know. But using the earthquake bed would make him disappear.
Yeah.
Or he's gonna try to use that helicopter. Hey, Kyo.
Hi, Kyo and Kyo. Alright. Well, I guess we can officially start now.
Yep. So,
well, even though we kind of already started by reading the deal. Hey, everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi, and I'm here with...
You, Bunny.
And we're playing Nogalus. This game was gracefully donated to me by the actual makers, which is really cool. So, here we're gonna check it out and see what if it's any good. Let's see, check the options just to see what the controls are. Right, up, down. Huh. Okay, wait, I think something's wrong. Huh. Jump, fire. Wait. Okay, there is an issue that I'm noticing. When I hit, it's skipping left. Like, okay.
Maybe there is no left?
No, because it briefly shows it. I think it's registering it as, like, one of the other buttons. So.
Weird.
Okay, so.
Wait, one of our abilities is drag? Does that mean we're vaping?
God damn it. Let's see, is it... I don't know. Let me stop, restart it real quick.
Okay, no.
Okay, now it's I'm having an issue. Whoa. Steam, what the fuck? Okay, there we go. Steam went into big mode for some reason.
You're using the Xbox controller, right?
Yeah.
Sometimes that happens if you hit the X in the middle.
Oh. Alright. Anyways, let's...
That's at least been my experience with it.
Let's see.
Big picture mode is so annoying.
It is. Alright, let's see if this works. Knuckles and his wonderful daughter, Mariette, live in some place. The evil drama wants to kidnap Mariette. Cursed drama, it's always a problem. Knuckles just...
I know, right?
Knuckles just thinks of being back home with her.
Mystique, is that you? She's, they're blue, and they're taking shape, shaft, I assume it can be Mystique. Oh, look, it's Castle Grayskull.
I am the wise man. I will be your guide through the adventure, but listen carefully to me. It's very important that you know how the dashboard works and what you can do with it. The first line shows us the game's field, lives and score. The wildfire shows the amount of clues available in this world and the ones that you have. The door informs us of how many number of secret rooms.
Oh, that's cool.
And you can use dragon stones for the same thing. If you collect all, you win something. In the line, you can see the unblocked weapons. To select one... Finally... Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. Controls seem to work fine. Oh, good. I can use left and right. I can use the D-pad. Read announcements.
I just want to jump around all silly-like.
Wow. Okay. So use the box to jump. Oh, okay. Choose the arrow, press A. Shoot the... Let's see. Press shoot to... Oh, that's a really slow arrow. Yeah, I get it.
You didn't pull it back at the drawstring very well.
Wait. I've done that. Ah. Keep hitting the shoot. The button placement's a little odd, but
yeah.
Let's see here.
Freaky. Hit.
Whoa, it's a rat.
Who threw their sword into a link? What were you thinking?
No. Oh. Okay.
He's guarding the boomerang, though.
There we go. Get the boomerang.
We lost the arrow. No.
Put the dynamite on your enemy's way and hide. You know, figuring some of this out on my own may have actually not been too terrible. Okay, so this would be easier if the button choices weren't so odd.
I like the movement in the background.
Yeah. I think the old man's mad at me.
I think so too.
Oh, the frog will kill me. To remove the frog, use the boomerang.
After a die roll.
I think I would have been better off using the sword, buddy. Now I can adventure.
The frog, but he got me too. It doesn't look like it.
What was that?
Curio was asking if you could throw the boomerang up.
No, it didn't. Sure, it didn't. I pressed up in the boomerang and it didn't seem to work.
I like how they have it where the clouds are dropping the water droplets.
Yeah, that is a very cute detail.
It's not something most games would actually do.
Yeah. Oh, I got shot.
Not supposed to do that.
No. Yeah. Is there a life limit in this, or is it just, like, unlimited?
I think it's unlimited. And you have life, but they list it as lives, so I don't know.
Oh, yeah, it does say. Sometimes there are...
Usually when you get hit, it takes... If you die, it just gives you all your hearts back.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay.
Yes, wise man, we know that. We discovered that already by going up the thing.
Oh, water kills me, too.
Damn you, water.
I thought I already got this. Oh, okay. That's no good, too. I guess, okay, so that's the problem. If I die, the key goes back.
Okay, it does look like you have... I guess the hearts are representative of lives?
I guess
so.
You're
at two now.
God damn it. Okay. This is it's a pretty simple game.
Yeah.
Let's see, I haven't said much though.
Nope. Huh. Kind of reminds me of Mystic Quest in some ways.
It kind of reminds me of some of the old Yes. Kind of reminds me of, let's see. Oh. Huh, okay. Kind of reminds me of some of the old, Comerica games, or, like, on the NES, like, Dizzy, or, Micro Machines. Fucking bird.
You're evil.
Birds
man.
Kill me?! Oh, I guess that makes sense. This is a video game, after all.
Yeah, it looks like you're gonna be able to get over to the vine before the bird kills you.
That seems easier said than done.
Birds are brutal. You stop taking off my vines!
Okay. God damn it. Okay, so I see that the, damn it. The vines do at least regrow after a while, so that's helpful to know.
That's good.
And I can't swim.
Of course not. It's an NES. It's like NES games. I mean, not even Guybrush Threepwood could swim. He could just hold his breath for 10 minutes.
So it's pretty much every thing is just... you trying to find the key.
Yeah.
To each level to pass. Okay. So kind of a little puzzle action, and I instantly fall and drown. Now, even nature is against me!
Damn. It's brutal.
This kind of reminds me of another game I played with Joseph a while back. I forgot what it was, like, Tichiro and something castle. In the fact, it feels kind of like... It kind of feels like one of the, either really small company NES games or kind of like the unlicensed NES games.
Mm-hmm.
Which, not like bad, it feels like one of the better ones of those. The fucking shit! Like, God, what did I do? What did I do to deserve this?
Damn, scream limited thunderstorms.
God damn it. Okay, that is one thing that is annoying, is that sometimes I'll die just by going to the next screen. Because I don't get to see what's there yet, and it already keeps me going forward.
A terrible night for a thunderstorm.
See. Now, let's see. Actually, if you're talking about NES Solomon's Key, here's a trick, Keo. Hold A and start. You won't go back to the start. Oh, that would have been nice if I could have seen that message. That would have been nice if I could have seen that, you know, picture. Or that hint it tried to give me. But I couldn't. It went too fast.
They're having a shocking experience here.
Yeah, the lightning being able to hit those logs and stop them is kind of annoying, because...
Mm-hmm. I'm almost certain if you jumped onto it while they're on fire, you'd just burn to death.
This is kind of annoying, because I can't predict where that lightning is going to shoot, exactly. It seems kind of random. Oi.
Hey.
Yep, sure can't do that. Yep, don't like that. Nope, nope, nope.
Knew if you jumped on that fire, you'd die. Yeah, says it's the same mark every time, just so it's not random.
Yeah. It's just kind of still... Let's see, alright.
Where's Flex Seal when we need it?
You didn't give it to me, you just put it on the screen, you asshole. It's like, oh, bastard. I'll give you this. It's like, you didn't give me shit.
Could have actually given me the key instead of throwing it up in the tree.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. It's like, what kind of sensibility does that make?
This must be him annoyed for you bombing him earlier.
No, that's not what I wanted. Shit. One of these buttons. Oh, there it is. Finally, a sword.
Yes.
Oh! There is a limit of continues. Wow.
Yeah, there's like three or two, I think they said.
I did not pay attention to that, seemingly. Yes, yes. Oh, and now I gotta start from the start again?
At least this time we don't have to listen to the wise man.
This is true.
It's like, this is Solomon's Key.
I like Solomon's Key better than this game, though. No offense to the guys who made it, but I actually like Solomon's Key quite a bit.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Hey, Shorty. You come to join the stream and be tired? My vine.
Oh, we should take these vines and make some food out of them. Make a real good vine sauce. Son of a cock. I wish that monster would stay blown up after I blow him up.
Yeah.
Oh, good. I can die from those two. Jeez, thanks.
I'm on the edge of the explosion. It doesn't make sense.
That should not have killed me. Ugh. Okay, what even hit me that time? I'm not saying this game's bad, it's actually okay. I don't know if it's exactly my cup of tea, though.
You got hit by a water droplet.
It's a lot... I think this game is a lot more unforgiving than I would like. Oh my gosh. You know what? Fuck it. Okay, now we're starting over again. Let's see.
Still say it looks like Castle Grayskull.
No, I can't go back. Ah!
Man, that means no dynamite.
That kind of sucks.
Shorty says this guy must be a wicked witch because water kills him.
Yeah. Everything kills you in this game. I haven't seen a game where everything was this dedicated to kill you since Silver Surfer.
Even Mother Nature is out to kill you in this.
That's the really irritating part, is it doesn't stop you if you're hitting the control and you go to the next screen. I think that's been a good portion of my deaths, has just been that.
Go away, birds. Leave my vines alone. I need them for vine sauce.
Bluebirds don't kill me. Red birds do. Good to know. Fucking Mother Nature's after me again. I swear, I didn't lie! Why are you trying to strike me down, God? Damn it. This game is literally raining on my parade.
Get up, Fritz! Get up!
The rolling logs weirdly kind of remind me a little bit of Pitfall. Mm-hmm. Again!
He's allowed to take raindrops, but any full contact with water, like a giant water droplet or, you know, pools of water, he just, you know, can't take them. He's allergic.
He's got the same allergy as those aliens from, shit.
Signs,
thank you. Oh, is this an M. Night Shyamalan game?
What a twist! Well, you know, it's normal water, you know, it's normal. As far as we know, the water in the pools, you know, is toxic. Those droplets, I mean... You know, they're just huge. They just envelop your head and drown you instantly.
God damn it. I don't know if I'm just getting too eager or the lightning's making me fucking paranoid. Damn it! I can't ever see what that one says. Damn it. Yes, sure. Why not? This reminds me of games like Super Robin Hood, I think is a good one that it kind of reminds me of. Which was a...
As long as it's not Rocket Robin Hood.
Well, that show's great. By great, I mean it's very special.
By great, we mean it's very cheesy great.
I do like cheese. What?
Yes, you do.
I hate the fact that thing can sometimes jump. I will let you continue because you have found magic stones, but you have left something behind. Okay. No offense, old man, but my cares are short. Zavok. Okay, we got to a boss. Cool.
Yo, is this a friend of yours?
Damn it. What?
Like, I'm just gonna cut down the trees so you can't just randomly pop up out of them at me.
How's that thing fitting in those trees? I really wanna know. Why is this big naked monster guy fitting in these trees?